A high-quality early childhood classroom includes an art center and an easel, hopefully more than one side, so you can have multiple children there. But one of my pro tips is to take a plastic tablecloth or a shower curtain from the dollar store. Nothing fancy, but if your easel is near a wall, put that sucker up on the wall next to the easel so you don't have to worry about paint getting transferred to the wall. Yeah, you can thank me later.